I got snakes in my Gucci, I'm a python. I got snakes in my closet, but not in my yard. Snakes on my collarbone, but not in my Lando. Doing fraud, I heard that money good in Colorado.
I am here with
Mentor.
Is on. Today I'm gonna ask you a couple questions. Are you guys ready?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I'm scared.
Keep a straight face with the protection.
What's it like you told your ex?
Oh, I gotta be first.
Nothing. I never lied.
Stop the cap.
Oh, yes,
you have. No, I am. Yes, you have. You have lied. I told her she was ugly. That was a lie.
Boy, if you don't.
That I didn't mess with my boy.
Huh? Wait, what?
That I didn't mess with my boy.
He belongs to the streets.
That's fucked up.
Just you.
You mess with his
homeboy? Yes. But he broke up with me, not bored. His homeboy just came out of nowhere, so, you know.
Alright, next question.
I was cool.
What was the freakiest thing you did in school?
In school? I don't do stuff in school.
What, out of school?
Why I gotta be fair? Why are you always bringing this
girls
shit?
Girls go first.
Line? He a girl.
I'm not a girl.
We got a long hair.
Like in my house or outside of my house?
Okay, just in public.
Okay,
okay, wait a second. Anywhere besides school.
Okay, so like, so this goes down.
Me, Kenny had a little six.
Let's have a little six.
No!
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 Big Dick Dave. Alright, I'm gonna ask you a couple questions. What's a lie you told your ex? I don't lie.
Like, I know it's all jokes.
Oh! Boring!
What?
I'm here with
Romeo.
Where,
Romeo? You know what I'm saying? Alright, what's a lie you told your ex?
What happened?
What's a lie you told your ex?
That like. That. Damn, actually, nah, I can't.
Man, she smelled like fish.
That's a lie.
He's a cap.
Hunter, what's a lie you told your ex?
You loved her.
Oh yeah. I fucked that bitch.